I see a vision of the promised land, a place where everybody has a chance to build a home we are proud to know, and give respect to those who made it so. We strive to keep the dream alive.
Yeah. To Horseneck, to see Sam.
Sam from Horseneck? Mm-hmm. Mr. Heron didn't tell me about Sam this morning.
Are you taking a love letter to somebody?
No. But see, why do you think Mr. Heron didn't tell me about Sam this morning?
Because you're a toy. Wait, you're lying about the letter to him.
I'm not lying. No, I'm not. Betsy!
Our minds and fight to keep our dream alive. The proud and the free is who we are. We'll stand together, we've come this far.
For every faith and all beliefs, on every city and small town street, all our colors blend to one. But these colors will never run. On shining through the darkest night, the home of the brave, the land of the free, to share this opportunity. Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud? Twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights, oh, the ramparts we watched were so cast.
Scared when the men came? Some. Are you a loyalist?
Of course, are you?
I guess so. But Sam is fighting for the rebels, did you know that?
Yeah, we heard that. They're most likely to be hung after the war.
They might win.
They can't.
Ha ha ha!